Chapter 14 of this Lunatic Ironman is a chapter where you will normally get the warp staff, but in Lunatic Difficulty, you instead get a fortified staff. This sadly also locks you out of the secret shop in this chapter, and you cannot get the alternative dragon stones or Tiki or Nagi. At the start of the chapter, we get Zane, who can copy your units, and who will feature prominently in the next chapter. I take down the thief and then set up a defensive formation on the left side. I send the generic Aurelius to trigger area-based enemy aggression and then go to town. Once I clear the map, I go to the central chamber and give Goto the star shards, and obtain the light sphere and star sphere. All the other chambers open and reinforcements come in from the bottom, and I deal with them using the hallway as a choke point. Finally, I recruit Tiki, who is effective against dragon enemies. This will be fantastic utility against the zero dragons I will have to fight for the next 7 or so chapters.